No one's come to our detective agency in a long time, but the rent bill is about to come due. A visitor! Finally! Would you be so kind as to open the door? I'll make some tea for our dear guest.
My name is Jafra. I'm an envoy representing the interests of the Vampire Nation. May I come in? Night and forest creatures have been enemies for a long time. Elves try to conceal the existence of the others, but vampires' thirst for blood was part of their nature, and eventually made them start attacking people unconsciously. Created a serum known as artificial blood. Its magic potion helped vampires to cope with their thirst, hide their fangs and claws, and walk in the sun. The serum reconciled the two races. Now vampires don't have to hide their essence, but Cornelius refused to divulge the potion recipe to ensure that the vampires kept their word not to secretly feed on living creatures. Vampires can quench their thirst, but last month, he disappeared. Without his serum, the vampire's claws have begun to grow again. Please, find Cornelius before it's too late.
Well, who doesn't know Cornelius? He's quite famous among the others, and my family has a strong relationship with him. I know a bar where he likes to hang out. Could you call a cab while I get ready?
Thank you.
Sorry, the bar is currently closed for maintenance. Agreed. Though it's hard to know what's going on in there. Let's find a way in as soon as possible. Oh, I thought you were just an ordinary human. I'm so sorry. I have a little problem and, well, I think it's best if you just come in and see for yourself. Take the recipe from the table and make a faux blood cocktail. I still have a few ingredients left. Please, hurry up before he trashes my bar. My magic isn't strong enough to ease his suffering on its own, so hurry! Thanks for your help. I'm Luna, Cornelius's apprentice. I come from a long line of alchemists. I also know a lot about the fruits needed for vampire cocktails. What you see here is what happens when the thirst is unleashed. But since we invented artificial blood, the vampires have been able to enjoy the sunshine without fear. Since Cornelius disappeared, their ancestral instincts have begun to return, and they suffer from the light once again. Roderick is a regular guest of ours, and this is his first thirst attack. I don't want to see him suffer through more of them. Unfortunately, I no longer have a supply of Cornelius's secret magic serum. That serum is the most important part of the cocktails. I've heard about your successful investigations, so I'll try to help you in any way I can. Please, help us.